3.
Day.
It doesn't take long to realize that this story, taking to the ice today at Lake Forest Academy, is one that melts the heart. We start with Nick Curley. At 14 years old, he's not the biggest guy on the ice, but his ideas are.
He's an amazing kid. I mean, he's mature beyond his years. He's a giving kid.
Giving of his time by raising money, raising awareness for epilepsy and the Danny Did Foundation, named for Nick's friend, Danny, who died nearly 10 years ago when he was just 4.
Danny died from something called sudden unexpected death in epilepsy, or SUDEP. And it's a risk that comes with epilepsy that a lot of people are unaware of. We're trying to raise awareness that this is one possible outcome and to help inform and educate families to know about steps they can take to try to minimize the risk.
When he was just 7 years old, Nick came up with this idea, skate 100 miles himself over several days in memory of his friend Danny. He did it.
He raised almost $40,000 in 2012. By himself.
This year, he wanted to open it up to hockey players from all over the Chicago area.
Just shows how, like, hockey players, we all have each other's backs, and we come and support each other.
Hundreds of them are lacing up today, skating 5 miles at a time, 20 groups. That's 100 miles in just one day.
It was an amazing thing, and it brought a lot of awareness to our cause.
Mary Duffy knows Danny's family well.
And I want everybody to remember Danny. That's why we're here.
She now works with the foundation, helping to educate and provide seizure detection alarms to families of children diagnosed with epilepsy.
If the alarm goes off, mom or dad can get into that room and make sure that the child is okay. So we'll be able to purchase quite a few of those for families in need.
An event touching even those who never knew Danny.
It feels good. It's for a good feeling, and for a cause like this, I think a lot of more people should do this.
Last call, let's go, finish strong.
A humbling way to spend a Sunday, to remember a little boy whose legacy continues on in the minds of his friends and their good works.
Like, you have to enjoy life and how you have to live it, like, while you can.
In Lake Forest, Sean Lewis, WGN News.